Hello, going back into Mass Effect after a busy weekend. I normally wouldn't be streaming at this time of the day, time of the week, but I took daylight off work to try and recover my legs a little, and because I had to catch up on stuff like shopping and washing and stuff. But it's one of the This thing's hasn't actually turned up, which is my HelloFresh package. It's very annoying. Hopefully that'll be here somewhat soonish. Might need to listen out for it.
I don't know who you are, but I'm damn.
This is more a sports kind of a rover. How slick it looks. God damn it, how do I exit the car again? In the rover? Yeah. Look at these guys.
Batarians.
Check! Check! Release the Baron!
Here it comes.
That's it. Bag him and tag him.
I hear you. What's going on? Who are you?
My name's Kate Bowman. I'm an engineer. I was part of the team assigned to bring this asteroid to Terra Nova.
We were attacked yesterday by Batarian extremists. I've been hiding since they arrived. I think they know the torch went out.
Why are they doing this?
I don't know, but if this asteroid isn't slowed, millions of people on Terra Nova are going to die.
If I find out anything, I'll...
Good luck.
Knowing RPGs that I've played before, there'll probably be more enemies now. So I best put a preference for some for assault rifles. I can change that.
The Asari were in the early 2160s. The Alliance began aggressive colonization of worlds in the Skillian Verge, much to the dismay of the Batarians, who had been developing the region for several decades. In 2171, the Batarians petitioned the Council to declare the Verge a zone of Batarian interest. The Council refused, however, declaring unsettled worlds in the region open to human colonization. In protest, the Batarians closed their Citadel embassy and severed official diplomatic relations with the Council, effectively becoming a rogue state. They instigated a proxy war in the Verge by funneling money and weapons to criminal organizations, urging them to strike at human colonies. Hostilities peaked with the Skillian Blitz of 21. The Citadel is an ancient Citadel space. Biotics, an artificial intelligence, is a self-aware computing system capable of learning and independent decision-making. Creation of a conscious AI requires adaptive code, a slow, expensive education, and a specialized quantum computer called a blue box. An AI cannot be transmitted across a communication channel or computer network. Without its blue box, an AI is no more than data files. Loading these files into a new blue box will create a new personality, as variations in the quantum hardware and run...
There's my delivery. Hold on, we'll be back in a second. I gotta go down and get my food, and then put it away. Back soon. Okay, back. And so he's definitely assault rifles. I'll leave them at the moment. Shit.
Hey.
Oh god. I didn't mean to. Are you hurt?
You can't go firing your weapon at everything that moves. What the hell's wrong with you?
Sorry. I thought you were one of them.
Leave the fighting to me from now on. Commander
Simon.
Ship.
Simon Atwell. I'm the chief engineer on this rock. Listen, we don't have much time. The Batarians fired up the fusion torches. You've got to shut them. There are 4 million people down there, Shepard. My family. They live in Aronis. My kids and grandkids. Nice communities, good schools.
Batarians everywhere, and I need to shut down all 3 torches. Anything else I should know?
One of the torches is surrounded by live blasting caps. We were set up to excavate when we arrived at Terra Nova. I rigged them with proximity detectors. That tank of yours will set them off, so you'll have to go in on foot. Even then, they'll explode if you get too close. Just go slow and easy. You should be fine.
You set them up. Can you
not from here. No. There are manual controls by the entrance to the torch facility inside the blast zone. You can disarm the caps there. One last thing. I had a crew working off-site when the attack hit. I'm worried about them. These Batarians are ruthless. I saw them smash the faceplates of guys working vacuum. And those Varan. I don't think they always wait for a corpse before feeding.
Any idea where I can find them?
They were running checks on our perimeter equipment. Easiest thing would be to tap into the transmission tower out on the surface. The equipment stations will show up on your sensors.
I'll look for them, but the torches have to be my priority.
Yeah, you're right. There were a bunch of engineers over at the main facility, but they're probably all dead. That or being held hostage.
A woman named Kate Bowman contacted.
Katie's alive. She's one of my best engineers. She signed on with her brother, Aaron, I think his name is. He's part of the security detail.
Probably who was in the video feed with her.
Give me a worst case scenario. We can't stop the asteroid.
Evac? Shepard, I'm sure they're moving people to remote areas, but they'd never be able to get more than a few thousand. We just don't have enough ships. No one does. Well, maybe the Quarians, but I don't see them suddenly showing up and offering us a ride.
Why were you moving this thing in the first
place? Well, the idea was to drag it into Terra Nova's orbit, mine it out, and in the end you'd have a basic structure for an orbital. It's a lot cheaper than getting everything up into orbit from the planet's surface.
Makes sense.
The minerals we extract almost cover the costs.
What can you tell me about Kate?
Smart as a whip and bold as they come. I hope... Oh, Katie, don't do anything stupid.
You'd better find a good place to hide. If the Batarians come...
I think I'll make myself scarce. Good luck, Shepard.
Well, I'm glad someone was alive in this place. There is a question mark there. Is there a way to get up? Sure if that was the intended way up, but it worked. Oh, it's a frickin' pirate radio station. on an asteroid. I mean, it's only pirate because it's probably unsanctioned, but... That must be the proximity mines. And there's turrets too. That's the last of them.
You're good to go.
This is a barrier.
Enemy contact. Shield down. Bring
it. I thought it was the things that were, front of background, but apparently not. Oh, God damn it.
Enemy
thought it was saved more recently, but apparently not.
Thank you.
Right, so it was those things. Carries us down. How do I get him back up? Oh, another drone. How many drones are there?
hurtling charges everywhere. I think he's going to blow this whole facility.
Get away from there!
Don't shoot, please! No!
Shit.
Who's shutting down the torches?
Shit, I've gone backwards. just in case me going here first results in Kate getting killed.
Deployed.
communication this time. Interesting.
Hold it right there. This doesn't have to end in bloodshed. Don't come any closer. We can do this the hard way, or we can end this peacefully.
I didn't think you Batarians knew the meaning of the word.
Look, I'm just doing my job here. Hijacking this rock wasn't my idea. I signed on to make a little profit. A quick slave grab, nothing more.
This isn't just a slave grab anymore. Millions of people are gonna die.
Don't you think I know that? I'm just following orders here. If it were up to me, we'd have already left.
Well, it's not too late. You can still leave.
I don't think so. Bollock would skin me alive and sell my hide out of spite. Crazy bastard. This whole mission's gone to hell and I'm gonna pay for it.
So why do you listen to him?
Good question. I had a bad feeling about this from the moment we landed. Now Bollock wants you dead. And what Bollock wants, Bollock gets. I can't change that.
Do you always want to be second in command? Get me out of here and I'll take care of Bollock. Then you can start giving the orders.
Huh. An interesting proposal. It certainly has benefits over the current situation. Shut it down. This is Balak's problem now. I hope you're as quick with a gun as you are with your promises. For both our sakes.
Balak will get what's coming to him. And so will you if I ever catch you in human territory again. Are we clear?
Perfectly. Balak's holed up in the main facility. You'll need this to get in. Don't underestimate him. He's a mean bastard. Let's go. We're getting off this rock.
Nice.
Cover!
Hell is this asshole?
You humans. You're almost more trouble than you're worth.
Let the hostages go, and maybe you'll live long enough to explain yourself to the council.
I don't answer to the council. Or to you. I'm leaving this asteroid. If you try to stop me, I'll detonate these charges, and your helper and her friends are all going to die.
I can't just let you go, Balak. Not after what happened here.
This is nothing. You humans have done far worse to the Batarians. We've been forced into exile, forced to survive on what we can scrounge up. It's been like that for decades.
Why take it out on these people? They didn't do anything to you or the Batarians.
Didn't do anything? Aside from colonizing a world that could have been ours? Aside from using resources that should have been ours? We were left to defend ourselves, but the humans were stronger than us. We knew that. The Council knew that. But it didn't matter. It was you. You and your kind are the only reason we're in this position.
How does killing innocent people make up for that?
We had no other options. Sometimes you need to get someone's attention before they'll listen.
Is that what Elysium was? A way to get our attention? Well, you got it. And when we responded, you ran like cowards. Now you want to start it all over again.
Enough! You couldn't possibly understand. Actually, you just don't want to understand. And I'm done wasting my breath. Now, if you want your friends to live, I suggest you step aside.
I'm not letting a terrorist like you go free. Do what you want with the others, but it'll be the last.
I don't really like it. I know I'm thickening out, but... God. I'm going back here. Okay. Fine.
Thank you.
Oh, wait, I never actually frickin' finished it.
Hold it right there. This doesn't have to...
We can do this the hard way, or we can end this peacefully.
I didn't think you'd be Terry.
I signed on to make a little profit. A quick slave grab, nothing more.
This isn't just
don't
a
you
slave.
Think I'm just following orders here? If it were up to me, we'd have already left.
Well, it's not too late.
I don't think so, crazy bastard. This whole mission's gone to hell and
so
I'm...
So why do you listen to him?
Good question. And what Balak wants, Balak gets.
Do you always want to be second in command?
Shut it down. I hope you're as quick with a gun as you are with your promises. For both our sakes.
Balak's a dead man. And if I ever...
Balak, hold up. Don't. Let's go. We're getting off this...
Thank you.
thought that was Garrus.
You're almost more trouble than you're worth.
Let the hostages go and...
I'm leaving this asteroid. If you try to stop me, I'll...
I can't just let you go, Balak.
This is... We've been forced into exile. Forced to survive on what...
Why take it out on these people?
It was you. You and your kind are...
How does killing...
We had no other...
Is that what will leave?
Now, if you want your friends to live...
You can go. But this...
Maybe. But I made sure you won't follow me today. Better hurry if you want to save your friends.
Brick.
Letting him go was better than the alternative. I thought you were going to stay someplace safe.
There might have been something I could have done to help. I thought I should be here. I know this asteroid better than anyone.
You did it. Another hour and our course would have been irreversible. I ran the numbers, Shepard. X-57 would have struck near the capital city, the most densely populated region. But that's not going to happen, thanks to you.
Is Katie in here? Is she all right? Is her team?
I think so. There were hostages in one of the offices nearby. Valak said he'd blow them up if I didn't let him leave.
You let him go to save them? Is that... Will you get in trouble for that? I mean, he could do the same thing somewhere else, couldn't he?
Yeah, he could. Valak seemed like a practical man. Practical but callous. I'm sure if he'd been in my place, Ms. Bowman would be dead now, along with all the terrorists. But I'm not going to sacrifice people who happen to be between me and my target.
So what happens now? The bad guys get away?
Valak gets away today, but we'll still be after him tomorrow. And the day after that. Me, my crew, and every other crew in the Alliance. He'll run and he'll hide. But eventually he'll slip up and we'll get him. Bad guys never get away, Simon. Not unless the good guys give up.
Well, I wouldn't want you after me. Shepard, thank you for my grandchildren's lives. I don't think I'll stick around, though. Not with the team gone. Too many ghosts. It's time for me to get back and spend some time with my family. Before I go, I'd like to offer you something. Maybe you'll have more use for it than I will. As lead engineer, I get some quality items. Take your pick. You've earned it.
I know it's a lot to ask, but that Omni-tool of yours? I could really use something like that.
Shepard, I think I mentioned that you saved my kids and grandkids. What's an Omni? I hope you get good use out of it.
One more thing. You asked me to look at
you found them?
I came across a member of your crew. He didn't make it.
I see.
Take care of yourself.
Be well, Shepard.
Thank you.
You let Balak go to save us. I half expected you to just let us die, sacrifice the few for the many.
Then I'd be no better than the Batarians. Besides, Balak won't get away with this. I know who he is now. He can't run forever.
You sound like my brother. He was always so stubborn, but always willing to do the right thing, no matter what.
Your brother was the one Balak killed?
Yes. Aaron, he was the one who convinced me to join the team here. Said it would be an adventure. I don't mean to sound ungrateful, but I should see to Aaron.
I understand. You've been through enough today. I'll get out of your way.
Thank you. I don't even know your name.
Shepard. Commander Shepard.
Thank you, Commander Shepard. You're not exactly what I expected, but thank you.
I'll get out of your way. So long, Kate.
I appreciate that, Commander. Goodbye. Again, Commander, you've done more than you know.
There's just blood is dripping out.
Why now? What do the Batarians want?
Confused. Was a lost engineer in here somewhere?
Say, Shepard, you didn't happen to find any of my engineers, did you?
Not yet. Can you think of anything that would help me find them?
See if you can tap into our transmission tower out on the surface. Their equipment sheds will show up on
the surface. Take care of yourself.
Be well, Shepard.
boundary limits. Recall imminent.
Damn.
Heading out. Redeploying. All clear, Commander. Into position.
That's not good. Let's find one more.
Thank you.
probably near the radio station. Right now, he'll be in the same station. That's where I have to go. Best time they'll fill in the stations.
On me.
This is Dr. Himes. They found me, damn Batarians. I can hear them out there prowling around, trying to find a way in. It sounds like they're attaching something to the door. If I don't make it, tell my family I love them.
Okay. I'll think about it though. This is still plot. Satellite.
Say, Shepard, you didn't happen to find any of my engineers, did you?
Yes, all of them.
Oh, I...
Take care of yourself.
Be well, Shepard.
Wrong thing. I think it's just a false positive. that's where I just came from. Levana, Sender to Sion, Acadia, I think they're all themed of paradise. Did I check Vimble? I think so. This is the place with the missing survey team, I believe. Hostiles, yeah. Really should hop off and make my dinner and get ready for tomorrow.
According to these data logs, the survey team unearthed some kind of alien technology.
Could be answers at the excavation site.
Probably should clear out some of this crap. Alright, I'm gonna leave it there, because otherwise I'm not gonna stop and I'll be running late tonight. Cool. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following. If you're watching on YouTube, you know, check out the Twitch stream live. Link will be in the description below, or you can check me out at twitch.tv/whitehouse96. But yeah, I will probably be on tomorrow. But yeah. Till next time, see ya later.